extend the child's pose. Place your knees wider than hips. Your toes are touching each other. And just sit down on heels and release your forehead on your mat. Take a deep inhale through your nose. And exhale, open mouth. Inhale through nose. And exhale, release. Last one, inhale. And exhale, open mouth. And just hear beautiful J breath. Inhale through nose and exhale through nose. Maybe sway your forehead side to side. Just massage your third eye. Inhale, lift your right arm to the sky, open chest. And exhale, release your right arm between your knees and left arm. Option, you can place your left hand on lower back or grab your right thigh. Release your head and neck. Feel stretch in your right shoulder, maybe in both shoulders. Good, and slowly press yourself up. Inhale, lift your right arm to the sky. And exhale, release your right hand on the floor. Switch your side, inhale, lift your left arm up. And exhale, release your left arm on the ground. Option, place your right hand on lower back or grab your left thigh. Breathe here. Nice, and slowly press yourself up. Inhale, lift your left arm to the sky. And exhale, bring your hand down. Inhale, roll yourself up, come into upward facing dog pose. And exhale, come back into extended child's pose. Inhale, up dog pose. And exhale, extended child's pose. Two more times like this. Use your breath. Inhale, upward facing dog. Feel stretch in your arms and belly and chest. And exhale, extend the child's pose. Last one, inhale. And exhale, extend the child's pose. Inhale, slowly roll yourself up into tabletop pose. Inhale, lift your right leg up, unflex your foot, and exhale, knee to your forehead. Inhale, extend your right leg, and exhale, knee to your forehead. Inhale, extend your leg, and exhale, crunch. Keep going like this. Use your breath. Good. Engage your core. Two more times. Last one. And slowly release. Switch your side. Inhale, lift your left leg up, and exhale, knee to your forehead. Inhale, extend. And exhale, knee to your forehead. Inhale, extend. And exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. And exhale, crunch. One more time. Inhale, extend. And exhale, crunch. Good. And slowly place your left knee down on the floor. Tabletop pose. Inhale, cat-cow pose. Release your belly, chin goes up. Feel stretching your belly and chest. And exhale, chin goes down, roll your back up, press your hands and knees to the ground to open shoulder blades more. Inhale, cow pose. And exhale, cat pose. Three more times like this right now, you by your own. Use your breath, feel stretching your arms and belly and chest, feel stretching glutes and legs. Good. One more inhale. And exhale, come back into tabletop pose. Now, place your knees closer to each other. Shift your weight forward, come into half plank pose. Keep your knees on the floor. We're going to have push-ups here. Take a deep inhale and exhale, bend your elbows. Inhale up And exhale down. Inhale up. Keep going like this 5 more times. Use your breath. Try to keep your elbows towards your waist. Engage your triceps. Good. 4 more. Nice. Just 3 more. And 2. Last one. Good. Come back into tabletop pose. Inhale, tuck your toes. And exhale, downward facing dog pose. Lift your hips to the sky. And pedal your feet. Bend your right knee and left. Shake your head, yes or no. Good. Release your head and neck. Inhale, lift your right leg high to the sky. And exhale, bend your knee, three-legged dog. Circle your foot or ankle. Keep your left knee straight. Nice. Inhale, lift your right leg high to the sky. And exhale, step it through low lunge. Place your left knee down. Inhale, lift your both arms up. And exhale, sit lower. Keep your right knee above the ankle to support your knee joint. Feel stretching your right hamstring and left thigh. Good. Now, option, you can place your right elbow on your right thigh and bend your knee, grab your foot, sit lower. This is just option. Try to keep your chest and hips squared. Or stay where you are, stay in your low lunge. One more inhale. And exhale, slowly release. Tuck your toes, step your right foot back into plank pose. Inhale. And exhale, knees come down, chest, chin come down. Zip your feet together, inhale, low cobra. Lift your chest up. And exhale, release. Inhale, tuck the toes. And exhale, downward, facing dog pose. Lift your hips to the sky. Inhale, lift your left leg high to the sky. And exhale, bend your left knee, three-legged dog. Circle your foot or ankle. Your head and neck are relaxed. Feel stretching your left hip. Inhale, lift your left leg high to the sky. And exhale, step it through low lunge. Place your right knee down. Good. Inhale, lift your both arms up. And exhale, sit lower. Release your shoulders down. Option, you can stay in this position or place your left elbow on your right left thigh. Bend your right knee, grab your foot and hold it like this. Your chest, your hips are squared. This is extra stretch for your right quad. Nice. One more inhale. And exhale, slowly release. Place your hands down, tuck the toes, and step your left foot back into plank pose. Inhale here. And exhale, knees come down, chest, chin come down. Now extend your both arms over the head and make space between your feet. Inhale, lift everything up, and exhale down. Inhale up. And exhale down. Keep going like this. Inhale up. And exhale down. 4 more times. Inhale. And release. Feel muscles in your arms. Feel muscles in your spine. Feel muscles in your glutes and legs. Good. And last one. Nice. Now lift everything up and hold for 10, 9, 8, 7. Breathe here. 5, 4, 3, 2. One, release, place your hands down, tuck the toes, and lift yourself up into downward facing dog pose. Inhale, bend your knees, look forward, and exhale, step forward. Ragdoll pose, keep your feet under the hips, bend your knees, grab your elbows, twist side to side, shake your head, yes, or maybe no, feel stretching spine, feel stretching your glutes and your legs. Nice, one more inhale. Exhale, release your hands down and keep your knees soft. Slowly roll yourself up for 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Clasp your hands behind lower back, squeeze the shoulder blades, keep your knees bent. One more inhale. And exhale, forward fold. Bring your belly on your thighs. Good. Feel stretching your arms and your shoulders, your head and neck are relaxed. this last inhale. And exhale, slowly release your hands down. And again, start to roll yourself up very slowly for 5, 4, feel bone by bone. Keep your knees soft. Just 2. Now, last one. Now, step your both feet together. Inhale, mountain pose, lift your both arms up to the sky. And exhale, cactus arms, slightly back when here, open chest. Inhale, mountain pose. And exhale, chair pose, seat lower. Good, now pull your belly in, tuck your tailbone, keep your, move your weight on your both heels, just, and pin your knees to engage your inner thighs. Place your hands as a prayer pose, and press, place your right elbow on your left thigh, press your thigh from you, come into twisted variation, your chair pose, release your head and neck. Stay here, breathe, try, keep your knees together, feel nice twist in spine and belly, breathe here. Nice. Inhale, come back into center. And exhale, come into on your left side. Just place your left elbow on your right thigh. Release your head and neck. Switch your sides. Breathe here. Nice. Now, inhale, come back into center, come into flamingo pose, reach your both arms up, lift your left knee up, flex your foot to engage your leg, hold, find balance in this pose. Keep your hips squared, keep your chest squared. Take one more, inhale, and exhale, come into high lunge, step your left foot back with the control, bend your right knee, reach your both arms up, stay here, hold, breathe. Your back leg is strong and straight, feel stretching your hamstring. And release your shoulders. Now from here, we are going to engage our right quad and glutes. You can check it there first. You can just watch me first. When you already inhale, we are going to airplane arms and shift your weight on the right foot and then come back into high lunge. And exhale, good. Inhale, high lunge. And exhale, airplane arms. Maybe keep your right knee bent. Inhale. And exhale. Try to catch balance on the right foot. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Exhale, airplane arms. Lift your left leg up. Inhale. Exhale. Good. 2 more times. Inhale. And breathe out. Last one. And breathe out. Good. Now come back into high lunge here. Place your both hands down on the floor. Place your hands in front of your right foot and come into warrior three. Lift your left leg high to the sky. Flex your left foot to engage your leg. Maybe keep your hands on the floor or maybe on your blocks. Move your gaze down. Good. Keep your hips parallel to the floor. If you can't balance, you can place your hands as a prayer pose or maybe airplane your arms, make your choice. We're good, 2 more breaths. Nice, 1 more inhale. And exhale, step your left foot back, come into runner's lunge, and step your right foot back into plank pose and climbing here. Bring your right knee to your left elbow, step back, your left knee to your right elbow, step back, and side to side, climbing here. Just 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Inhale, plank pose. And exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, bend your knees. And exhale, come to extended chest pose just for a moment to reconnect with body with breath. Release your forehead on the floor. Get nice stretch for arms, for spine, for glutes and thighs. Take a deep inhale through nose. And exhale, release. Good. Two more breaths. Inhale through nose. And exhale, release. Last one, inhale. And exhale. Slowly roll yourself up, find your way into downward facing dog pose. Lift your hips to the sky. Nice. Inhale, bend your knees, look forward. And exhale, step forward. Inhale, halfway lift. And exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose, rise up. And exhale, cactus arms slightly back from here. Nice. Inhale, flamingo pose. Lift your right knee up to the sky. Flex your foot. Reach your both arms up to the sky. Find balance in the first. Good. Release your shoulders down. Flex your foot to engage your leg. One more inhale. And exhale, bend your left knee. Step your right foot with the control into high lunge. Reach your both arms up to the sky. Breathe here. Keep your right knee straight. Good. And hold just for several breaths. Good. Now, and we are going to engage our left quad and our glutes. We are going to move our weight on left foot by placing the weight on the left foot and bringing our both arms as an airplane. And also, we are going to lift our right leg high. And when you're ready, inhale here. And exhale, move your weight on left foot, lift your right leg, airplane arms. Inhale, down, and exhale up. Inhale, high lunge, and exhale up. Keep going like this. Good, five more times. Keep your left knee bent every time. Find balance on left foot. Good, and exhale. Inhale, and exhale. Good, and three. Just two, good, nice. Last one, good. Breathe, bring your both arms up to the sky and place your both hands down on the floor in front of your left foot and slowly move your weight on left leg. Just come into warrior three pose. Keep your hips parallel the floor and flex your right foot to engage your leg, move your gaze down. Today we have lots of cardio. Breathe here. Keep your left knee straight. Option, if you can't balance, place your hands as a prayer pose or maybe airplane your arms. Nice. Two more breaths. And last inhale. And exhale, slowly place your hands down. Step your right foot back, bend your knee. And step your left foot back into plank pose. And climbing here, bring your right knee to your left elbow, step back. Your left knee to your right elbow, step back. And just side to side, climbing here. And five, four, three, two, last one. Inhale, plank pose, shift your weight forward. Exhale, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. And exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, bend your knees. And exhale, place your knees down. Come into extended child's pose. Good. Release your forehead on the floor. Maybe sway your head side to side. Inhale through nose. And exhale, release. Good. Three more times like this. Good. One more inhale. Exhale, slowly roll yourself up. Come in your plank pose. Just lift your body up. Press your hands down. Try to open shoulder blades more. Pull your belly and squeeze your glutes to engage your hamstrings and quads. Plank pose. Stay here. Hold and breathe. Just five, four, three. Feel muscles in the whole body. And one, come into forearm plank. Place your forearms on the ground. Make sure that your hips are not going up. Just bring them in a little bit down. Tuck your tailbone, pull your belly in. Now from this pose, come into side plank pose, side forearm plank. Move your weight on your right forearm, lift your left arm up, lift your hips a little bit higher. You can keep your left foot in front of your right foot or maybe on top of your right foot. Make your choice. Now we are going to bring our hips lower and up, just down and up. Breathe in and out, just in and out. Six more, good. And five, and four, three, two, last one, good. Come back into forearm plank, switch your side, place your, move your weight on your left forearm, lift your right arm up to the sky, lift your hips a little bit higher. Now bring your hips lower and up, just down and up. Use your breath, breathe in and out, in and out, and five, four, three, two, last one, good, slowly come into forearm plank and stay here, hold, keep your shoulders above the elbows, tuck your tailbone or pull your belly in, so strong, and 10, 9, use your breath, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, we are not going, we are still going to have forearm plank, 2, last one. Now inhale, bring your knees down and exhale up. Your knees down and up. Just bend your knees, extend and bend and extend. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, last one. Good. Take one more. Inhale and exhale. Come into extended child's pose. Good, release yourself here, your knees wider than hips, sit down on heels, extend your both arms over the head, get nice stretch for your arms, for your spine, breathe here. Two more breaths, if you need drink your water, just drink it. Last inhale. Exhale slowly. Roll yourself up into tabletop pose. Now from here, dolphin pose. Place your forearms on the floor. Grab your biceps, triceps and biceps. This is correct distance between your elbows. Place your forearms, place your palms on the ground or maybe clasp your hands. Make your choice. From here, tuck your toes, inhale, and exhale, down, dolphin pose. Lift your hips to the sky. Move your gaze between your elbows, between your feet. Your feet, hips with distance apart. Stay here, hold and breathe. Strong dolphin pose. Option, you can micro bend the knees and place your belly closer to thighs or keep your knees straight. Other option, if you want to challenge yourself, inhale, lift your right leg high to the sky and hold. Flex your right foot to engage your leg. Hold and breathe. Nice. Nice. Now bring your right leg down. Inhale and exhale up. Inhale down and exhale up. Inhale down and up. Two more times. Down and up. Just down and up. Step your right foot down. Now switch your side. Inhale, lift your left leg high. Flex your foot. Stay here. Hold. And breathe. Flex your left foot to engage your leg. Nice, nice. When you're ready, inhale, bring your left foot down and exhale up. Inhale down, exhale up. Breathe in and out. Two more. Good. Last one. Nice. Come into dolphin pose. Take one more inhale. And exhale, extend the child's pose again. Release your arms on the floor. Release your forehead on the mat. Breathe here. Get nice stretch for shoulders. Get nice stretch for your thighs and glutes. Two more breaths. Nice last inhale. And exhale, slowly roll yourself up and find your way into downward facing dog pose. Lift your hips to the sky. Inhale, bend your knees, look forward. And exhale, stop or jump forward into seated pose. We are going to have core exercise. Good. Maybe drink your water if you need it. Use your towel if you need it. Good. Now from here, keep your feet on the floor. This is first option. Your feet on the ground, shift your weight a little bit back. Place your hands as a prayer pose. We are going to engage our side core. This is our first option. Take a deep inhale and exhale, bring your arms to the left side. Inhale, center, and exhale, right. Inhale, center, and exhale, left. Center and right. Keep going like this. Other option, if you want to challenge yourself, come into board pose. Lift your both legs off the floor. Good. And just side to side, slowly here. And six, use your breath. Five, four, three, just two, last one. And come back into center from here, side to side, speed it up. And right side, left, just right and left. And side to side, 10 more, nine, eight, use your breath, six, five, four, three, two, last one. And now bring your arms to the left side and pulse. And pulse, stay here, and 10, only left side, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, now right side, and pulse, pulse, just 10, 9, 8, 7, option, step your both feet down, good, and 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, come back into center, grab your thighs and slowly down on back. Lift your both legs up to the sky, flex your feet. Lift your chest up and lift your shoulders above the floor. Climb in here, bring your right hand to touch your left foot, then left hand to touch your right foot. And side to side. Again, engage your side core. Make sure that you don't have tension in neck. Try to lift yourself by using your core. And 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, release, hug your knees and just sway side to side. Take a deep inhale through nose and exhale, open mouth. Two more times, inhale through nose and exhale, release. Last one, and exhale, release. Now grab your thighs and have rock and roll on your spine or rolling like a ball 5 times, just massage your spine. And after 5 times, come into plank pose. Keep your spine rounded, nice massage here. Good. And last one. And just step your both feet back, come into plank pose, hold your plank. And hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And now bring your left hand to your right shoulder and down, your right hand to left shoulder and down, and just side to side. Pull your belly in, good. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, take one more. Inhale and exhale, downward facing dog pose, lift your hips to the sky. Good, breathe here, maybe pedal your feet if you need it. Release your head, release your neck. Nice, two more breaths. Good. Now inhale, shift your weight forward, come into plank pose. And slowly lay down on belly, bend your elbows for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, release yourself on the floor. Now from here, clasp your hands behind lower back, zip your feet together, Shalabhasana pose, inhale, lift your chest, lift your feet up, and hold. Make sure that you don't have tension in neck, maybe move your gaze down towards the floor, good, or in front of you, make your choice. And hold, and breathe. Try to lift your chest a little bit higher. Nice last inhale. And exhale slowly. Release on the floor, place your right cheek on the ground, bend your knees and sway side to side. Use your breath. Now switch your cheek, just place your left cheek on the floor, switch your side. Good. Place your hands down on the ground, tap the toes. And lift yourself up into downward facing dog pose. Inhale, lift your right leg high to the sky. And exhale, bend your knee, pigeon pose. Place your right knee, shin, ankle down. Untuck your toes. We are not finished yet. From here, move your weight on your right thigh and right side of the buttocks. Bend your left knee, bring your heel closer to the buttocks here. Now we are going to move our torso to the right side and place our fingertips on the floor. And when you're ready, inhale, bend your elbows and exhale up. Inhale down and exhale up. Keep going like this. You're going to feel stretching your right oblique here. Inhale down and up. Two more. Down and up. Last one. Down and up. Now bring your forearms on the floor and stay here, hold. Again, this is twisting variation for your spine and belly. Feel stretch right now in your left oblique. Release your head and neck, your both knees are bent, your left heel closer to the buttocks. Nice, take one more inhale. And exhale, slowly lift yourself up, come into regular pigeon pose. Extend your left leg and bring your hips lower and bring your squared your hips. Feel stretching your right hip, right thigh, and bring your torso forward. Release your forehead on your hands, on your mat, or maybe on the floor. Release any tension from your body. This is just regular pigeon pose. Good, last inhale. And exhale, slowly lift yourself up, tuck the toes, and step your right foot back into downward facing dog pose, pedal your feet just for a moment. Release tension from your legs. Now inhale, lift your left leg high to the sky. And exhale, bend your knee, pigeon pose. Now from here, move your weight on your left thigh and left side of the buttocks. Bend your right knee, bring your heel closer to the buttocks. And bring your torso to the left side in front of your left thigh. Keep your fingertips on the floor. Inhale, bend your elbows and exhale, extend. Inhale, bend and exhale, extend. Good, inhale, bend, exhale up. Two more times, bend and up. Lower and lift. Now bring your forearms on the floor and bring your forehead down. Stay here, hold and breathe. Feel stretch in your right oblique right now. And this is also nice twist for the belly, for spine. For the belly, it means that this pose nice also for digestion. Nice, one more inhale. And exhale, slowly lift yourself up, come into regular pigeon pose. Extend your right leg, move your weight in the center, just square your feet, your hips, and bring your forehead down. Release your forehead on your hands, on your mat, maybe on your block. Feel stretch in your left hip, left thigh. Release any tension from the body. Two more breaths. This last inhale. And exhale, slowly lift yourself up. Tuck the toes and step your left foot back into downward facing dog pose. Pedal your feet just for a moment. Inhale, bend your knees, look forward. And exhale, step forward into seated pose. Now cross your legs. Drink your water if you need it. And we are going to twist our body. Come into seated twist. Place your right hand behind lower back and your left hand on right thigh. Move your gaze back. Inhale, lengthen your spine. And exhale, twist yourself a little bit deeper. Find your sweet spot, breathe here. Nice, slowly Inhale, come back into center and switch your side. Move your gaze back. Place your left hand behind lower back. And breathe here. Good, two more breaths. Enjoy this twist, enjoy the stretch. And slowly come back into center. Now we are going to have half lotus. We are going to stretch our ankle and foot. When you're ready, lift, grab your right foot and place your right foot on top of your left thigh. Good, and hold it like this. If your knee, right knee is going up, just you can place your right hand on your inner thigh and maybe press your knee a little bit down and hold it. Make sure that your shoulders are relaxed and hold. Feel stretching on the top of your foot, but be careful with yourself, yes? If it's pretty painful, don't press your thigh, just your right knee will be higher, like you're going to feel space between the floor and your right knee, lots of space, this is totally fine. Or again, press your knee down, make your choice, make sure that it shouldn't be painful. Maybe close your eyes, just feel inside. Nice, and one more inhale. And exhale, release your right foot, switch your side, keep your right foot on the floor. Now lift your left foot up and place your left foot on top of your right thigh. And again, move your knee down or keep space between your knee and the floor. Your shoulders are relaxed. Maybe close the eyes, have lotus. Nice, and slowly release your left foot. Now come into butterfly pose. Your feet closer to each other, closer to groin. Press your knees down towards the floor. Grab your feet. Bring your shoulders back and down. Inhale. And exhale, move your belly, your chest, and forehead to meet your feet. Breathe here. Feel stretching your hips in your inner thighs. Nice, one more inhale. And exhale, slowly roll yourself up. Place your hands on knees, close your knees, and lay down on your back when you're ready. Don't drop your spine, slowly down on back. Extend your left leg, bend your right knee, and start to circle your right leg. We are cooling down our hips joints. Choose any direction, we are going to switch it. And reverse your circle. Also, this is great massage for your lower back. Nice. Now slowly come into half hippie baby pose. Bend your right knee, grab your ankle or your right foot and bring your knee towards the armpit. Feel stretching your right thigh, in your right hamstring, sorry, in your glutes. Maybe step your left foot down on the floor or keep your left knee straight. And just hold. Release your head, release your neck. Nice one. Inhale. And exhale, slowly bend your knee, place your knees on chest and supine spinal twist. Move your knee to the left side across the body. Move your gaze to the right side. Feel stretch in your glutes and lower back and your right oblique. Use your breath to release any tension from muscles. Nice one, inhale. And exhale, slowly you come back into center and release your right leg, bend your left knee and again, grab your left knee and circle your left leg. Choose any direction. We are cooling down our hip joints on the left side. And reverse your circle. Nice. And come into half hippie baby pose. Grab your ankle or your foot. Move your left knee towards your armpit. Feel stretching your left hamstring and in your glutes. Option, you can step your right foot on the floor or keep your right knee straight and just keep your right leg relaxed. Nice one more. Inhale. And exhale, slowly bend your knee. Place your left knee on the chest and supine spinal twist. Move your left knee to the right side across the body. Move your gaze to the left side. Make a T-shape with your arms or just cup those arms. Feel stretching your lower back and glutes in your left oblique. Close your eyes and feel inside. Nice one more. Inhale. And exhale, slowly come back into center. And find your happy baby pose. Grab your ankles or feet, move your knees to armpits, and just sway side to side. Release your head, release your neck. Feel stretching hamstrings. Take a deep inhale through nose. Exhale, open mouth. Inhale through nose. Exhale, horse lips. One more inhale. And exhale, release. Place your knees on chest. Hug your knees, move your forehead to knees. Take a deep inhale, squeeze yourself, hold your breath. And exhale, slowly release everything into full body relaxation, shavasana. Release your legs. Release your hips, your belly, your arms. Relax your spine, your shoulders and chest. Relax your neck, your head, and face muscles. Move your breath into your heart. Connect with your heart. And notice, how do you feel right now? Shavasana yogis. You're welcome to stay in Shavasana. Slowly bring your conscious breath inside of your body. Move your fingers, your toes, your ankles, and your wrists. Place your both feet together. Place your both arms over the head and give yourself final full body stretch. Inhale. And exhale. Place your knees on chest, hug your knees, and slowly roll over yourself on your favorite side. Use your bicep as a pillow and stay here just for a moment. Take one more inhale. And exhale, slowly press yourself up into the comfortable seated pose or stay where you are, maybe stay in your Shavasana, and just keep your eyes closed. Place your both hands as a prayer pose. At the end of the practice, we bow as we say Namaste. Namaste means my heart sees your heart. Thank you so much for joining this yoga flow, and thank your body and yourself for doing this practice. We are going to have two breaths, the first one as a yoga community. Take a deep inhale through your nose and exhale, open mouth. Pull yourself, inhale and exhale, release. Place your both hands on your third eye between your eyebrows. Stay safe and stay healthy with love and gratitude. Namaste.